insisting on everyone having integrity if I don't have it myself? If I'm going to be this guy going around talking about values and principles, I actually have to adhere to them.